Formed by Cebuana cousins Paulo Sarmiento and Ayla Gomez, The Lost Nomad is a local luggage brand where the ultimate Pinoy taste for wanderlust could be found.
We called it The Lost Nomad because we had an image of something that's always traveling, something that's always moving, something that's always changing. We figured the name symbolized our brand really well.
From there, we realized that the market needed more fun travel bags that were exciting and had a little more style, but at the same time served its function of being able to store all your valuables and all the travel necessities that you'd need on a trip.
Inspired by their own travels, these guys turned what was a personal experience into a universal statement for style.
The current collection is called Gods of Summer. Each of our bags are named after the different gods, be it summer or the god of light or god of sun.
Our current collection has a lot of browns in it. It's got a lot of neutrals with the backpacks and the men's. Because it's summer, we added quite a few colors. We got some teals and yellows for the girls, and we added a lot of playful prints, but they all match the brown aspects of it.
Actually, this season, for our summer collection, we partnered with Polina Ortega, who created the prints of our limited edition duffels. So she drew the patterns of the pineapples and palm trees, as well as the storks.
Armed with an infinite resource of inspiration and an excellent culture for production, The Lost Nomad may have found the formula to globetrotting and toting success.
A lot of clean-cut shapes. That's the direction we seem to be going whenever we conceptualize a new product.
We're trying to focus more on bags that are primarily made of genuine leather. And aside from that, we're trying to incorporate travel accessories that every traveler needs. For Lost Nomad as a brand, ideally we'd want to be able to export to other parts of the world. We'd like to be able to reach that market and really show Philippine craftsmanship.
When bringing a sense of adventure, an open mind, and a ton of fun, you can rule the world with a backpack.